Avalon has never been a peaceful place. But since the storm, it's been crawling with outlaws. Rumors are spreading about a fearsome black-armored knight hunting down the marauders around Camelot. This Knight of Thorns, named after his sinister coat of arms, is seeking vengeance for his father, often facing impossible odds. He could be a useful addition to my round table, even if the tales about his cruelty prove to be true.
Violence won't solve anything. All they say, Sir Bruno is clearly of a different opinion. Look there.
Drop your weapon, you beast. Attacking a castle on your own is insane. Even for your wretched kind, Bruno.
You underestimate me, traitor. And to you, it's Lord Bruno Lenoir.
Ready. Make up your mind.
Witness.
For my Camelot.
Blessings. Blessings.
Ready.
I serve the Lord. Defend yourself.
What? I am here to serve.
Blessings. Lord, forgive me.
Power and glory. Ready.
Kneel before your king. For your king.
For the Lord Almighty.
Sinners shall bleed.
I owe you, strangers. My name is Sir Brunor Lenoir, the Knight of the Thorns. I remember this coat of arms. You must be from Camelot. You mean toward Mordred, right? Not anymore. What happened in Britannia is the past. We have common enemies. For now, that's more than enough. Before that damn storm, they were my father's vassals. Indeed, they murdered my father, burned down our castle, and fled with my heritage. My father was a man of strange tastes, but such betrayal must be avenged.
Would you mind sheathing your weapon, my lord? You won't find adversaries here. We are just a few humble souls praying for salvation.
Start praying then. We came for vengeance.
My name is Brother Gaston, good knight. How may I serve you? We will pray for you, sir. They deserve the wrath of the Lord. My flock, servants, maids, and peasants from the nearby hamlets. Thank the Lord Sir Karak spared them. Before the calamity, I served Sir Kador, the just ruler of this land, as a priest and counselor. We lost him, like many other good men, and the few survivors fell prey to these vultures. With servants, maids, and peasants, against a seasoned killer like Sir Karak, we wouldn't have stood a chance. Yes, the Marauder Knight leading these brigands. He came with his unholy company after the calamity.
Our noble liege has visited us again, and this time his majesty has brought more swords, it seems. Keep them busy, lads. I will warn Karak.
You were always a coward, Gareth, but if you bring me that two-faced worm, I will grant you a swift end.
For the wicked.
I serve the Lord.
Awaiting your command.
Thank you.
glory. Kneel before your king. Make up your mind.
Your Highness.
For my Camelot.
I am ready.
Make up your mind. What are we waiting for? Power and glory.
Sinners shall bleed.
To feed the ravens.
to fight.
They all die the same. Time to feed the ravens.
I am here to serve.
No mercy for the wicked.
No mercy for the wicked. For the Lord Almighty, back to your maker.
Blessings.
Make up your mind. I can take them all. None can stand in my way.
Awaiting your command.
can stand in my way.
Your Highness.
Blessings.
Blessings. Lord, forgive me. Thou shalt not kill, said the Lord.
Look right there. First pick should be mine. Spoils. More spoils.
I'm parched.
Rise and shine, knights.
You blind fool. These are the Knights of Camelot, not some dung-stained sellswords. Stand down. It's time for the mincer to earn his share.
Carrick was the one who killed my father. He will pay in blood. This door looks sturdy, but there must be a key for it. This room must be the lair of Carrick, the leader of this sorrowful lot. I remember him well. That lowborn scum may be a decent swordsman, but lacks loyalty and honor. My father thought that the whip and bread would keep him in line. We all paid for his mistake.
To fight.
Mercy for the wicked. Thank you.
What are we waiting for? Time to feed the ravens. Ready.
The Lord is my witness.
Power and glory.
None can stand in my way.
Ready to fight.
Glory. I can take them all.
I am wounded. How am I alive? I am still breathing. Ready to fight.
Make up your mind.
Oh!
ready.
Sinners shall bleed.
Taste my blade. The Lord is my witness.
Sinners shall bleed.
Let me return the favor.
Awaiting your command.
Power and glory.
honors shall bleed. For the Lord Almighty. Mercy for the wicked.
What are we waiting for? Take them all. Prepare to
shall bleed. The Lord is my witness. Down with the vileness.
None can stand in my way.
Step forward, boy. This is not the time to play hide and seek. By the old gods and the new one, this whelp is Karak's bastard son. It looks like we have found our key. Come with us, boy, and don't try anything foolish. I'm not in a forgiving mood.
A chest.
What chest?
Is my lucky day.
We have your son, Karak. If you don't open this door, I will handle it the old way. Blood for blood.
I see. The apple does not fall far from the tree, Brunor. But what about your noble friends?
Don't test my patience, you wretch. This is between you and me.
We will see, Knight of the Thorns. We will see. Idea to taunt a cornered beast. Release my son and leave this place before it's too late.
Big words from a thief and murderer. Your own lord's blood is on your hands.
I spit on your father's grave. He was a monster, and we both know it. Spare me the lectures. You don't have to bury those kids. I did this world a favor when I threw his body on the pyre.
We are what we are. You will pay in blood for the humiliation of my family. Let's end this once and for all. We We had an agreement, coward. I've been craving this moment for months.
Enjoy it while you can, Bruno.
Stop till your heart is beating.
Put them down. Can't kill me.
Try not to die today.
My father has been avenged, and my name has been cleansed. But what about these mongrels? Perhaps we should leave them to Camelot. I hear that the new ruler is not a soft-hearted man.